Yeah, there we go. I made him blow up to get sand for me. You have to try and get them to blow up, because then you can get sand for no effort.
Don't kill the spiders. Spiders are nice.
I know you're nice. Well, he's doing the thing.
It's a creeper! I'm gonna kill this pig. Sorry, pig, had to kill you.
Sorry, pig, had to kill you. You didn't actually have to kill him. You don't know that, right?
No, he's just getting too awesome.
I need to get lots of sand.
Every time it's daytime, there's always a creeper. Oh my god. And also, I see like signs at the top of the mountain. It's a huge mountain. I'm gonna go up there. Oh, look down here, because there's a creeper.
I see signs at the top of the mountain?
I'm picking up all the sand. Josh, come over here. Come over here.
Just... Yeah. Dig your way up, because then you get sand. Two. Dig your way up and you get sand.
No, no, because then you just go up.
When you get sand, you're not dead. Sand's epic, you need sand. It's really hungry. Let's destroy it. We could just take on the creeper dungeon, but I don't feel that's a good idea. Bearing in mind what could happen.
Yeah. I got a stack of sand, so that's good. Creeper, yes.
Hey!
Creepers.
The creeper's on top.
Oh god, I can see my health from here. See what I did there? Oh god, there is sand.
Well... Oh, there is. Wait.
Oh no! I died.
Congratulations, your reward is sand. You made it to the top! Yay! We got a cactus and sand. Then out, down, out. Did you die? Whoa, why? How'd you miss that jump?
He was 3 blocks.
Yeah, but you came from oh, there's all your stuff down there. Whoa! Don't push people, man. Do you have a shovel by any chance? I've got some bones. Yeah. Make some bone meal to make the trees grow if you want.
Only use it once. If it doesn't work, then just go away.
Alright, sure. Here we go. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, go. Woo! It should work every time because there's a big enough distance between
the
wood and also plant
these saplings. As I said, they go to saplings, so I can plant it. We need the
wood. Yeah, we need a good... I've got
8 saplings.
That's good.
Like next to and on the block. What the heck? What's that?
Where?
It's like floating sand. Wait there.
Yeah, that's what I saw. Like an island or something, isn't it? Yeah, but wait, what tip time? I think it's... Yeah, the sun's going down, so be careful. Yeah, we can do that. I think we should just finish
off. What time is that, though?
Yes. I don't care. Ah, there we go. last bit of this speed. And for the next step, and for the next sort of time we come back to this, I think I'll fix this lag a bit, because it's really annoying me. Piggy! Piggy! Go for a headshot if it can stay still. Boom! Oh! Oh, they kill him. Yay, sapling! Come here. Oh, yay. I have 11 saplings and 6 seeds, we and 12 saplings.
We've got exactly enough iron to make 2 iron
picks.
6 iron.
Wanna
make 2?
We may as well make 2, so we can have 1 each. But don't waste iron picks until we get more iron.
Once we get more iron, we have to make iron swords. Because I have a feeling we're gonna need it. Alright, I'm going to go down
in the mine and get on
that diamond. But
Ross,
when you come in, block off the exit
if
you're not going back out.
There we go, I was just waiting for him to, I think, walk through that thing. I have 4 pork chops.
One your iron pick.
Bye, chicken, there you go. Found coal! Coal! There's coal just behind the oasis! There's at least three beds. Oh, this is meant to get you started your first night, yeah.
There's only one diamond.
I know, that's what I was... There's some gold as well, be careful. Oh, don't fall in the lava, I was almost there. Another waterfall. Hello, hello. I don't like Mr. Water. Should we block it off? Should we
block it off? Look at all the stuff that we need iron.
I'll just leave it. Just in case. Gravel! This is like a gravel pit that will just fall flat.
Oh my god, I almost jumped in the cube.
If you had done that with the diamonds, it would have gone boom and bye-bye. Creepers might destroy the spawner. We don't want to destroy the spawner, so we could use that for gunpowder, for TNT. And I think some of it on the challenge is to make 5 TNT, so that's when we can make, that's when the dungeon comes in handy.
Yeah, I think I would rather blow up stuff.
But then that we do the purpose of the challenge.
We have enough food to make a chest and stuff. And if you do make...
Yeah, I've got 11 logs. Plus 11
chests. I want to put diamonds.
Yeah, you're gonna make a little bit. Just make a chest to put any good thing. Just put some seeds and some.
I have all the good stuff, so I think I'd rather. Put the stuff.
I'm gonna go plant some. And
Ross, is it night time yet? Smart how we use the lava.
Yeah, I should have replaced it in the sword a bit then.
But I'm gonna make a chest.
I'm gonna plant a couple of them.
I have enough.
Plant one there.
Should it be a double chest or just a single
chest? Just make it a single chest. Okay, yeah. I'm gonna try and make a double chest instead.
I'm gonna get a chest from that dungeon to get in.
I've planted,
I planted
6 saplings, I believe.
I'm gonna put all the good stuff in here.
Okay, just kill this pig. Yeah, 2 pork chop. Right, whoa, I see the pit you fell down. Yeah, let me just click.
You
could set up some cactus traps outside their house, you just got to be careful you don't fall down.
And also put all your wood and stuff in the chest. All the stuff that's really valuable.
Yeah, the little bits. Really, really valuable. Wood's pretty valuable at the minute. Right, block the roof.